Hi there! In this video, I will show you how to work with artboards in Adobe XD. Let's say I create a brand new project without artboards. Then I get this infinite canvas. If I want to create artboards, I click on the artboard tool here or use the shortcut A to select it. As soon as I click there, I get all these presets on the right. Let's say I want to start with an iPhone 6 artboard. Just click there, then I get one on my canvas. If I want a new one, I just click on the right here. If I want one on the top, I position my mouse on the top, click there. If I want one on the left, position the mouse there. So you see it's based on the mouse position if I want to create more artboards. If I want to change the name of an artboard, I just double click on the title and I type the name I want. If I want to change the background color, I select the artboard, go to fill and change the color. If I have something on my artboard and I click there, I cannot select it. To select the artboard, if there's something there, I have to click on the title, then I select it. I can also rotate this guy on the PI. I can use the arrows up and down to change dimensions. If I hold shift, it goes in increments of 10. And that's it for artboards. On behalf of the whole Adobe XD team, thanks for watching.